No person shall be a representative who shall not have attained to the age of 25 years and been 7 years a citizen of the United States, and who shall not, when elected, be an inhabitant of that state in which he shall be chosen. The actual enumeration shall be made within 3 years after the first meeting of the Congress of the United States, and within every subsequent term of 10 years in such manner as they shall by law direct.